Hi, this is Cecilia from Tarot by Cecilia, and today is Sunday, September 20th, 2020. The tarot card for today is the Ace of Cups from the Phantasma Tarot by artist Paulina Cassidy. Of course, I've been showing you this one for a while. It won't be out until next year, I believe, because of the pandemic, and it will be through U.S. game system, and also available through Paula herself. You can, if you're looking for any of her decks, you can always contact her and see if she has them for you. Oh, wow. Well, if you know me, then you know this is my favorite card, the Ace of Cups. It's love, unconditional love, love for humanity, success, creativity. It's just all there. Emotional fulfillment. You know, there's happiness with this card. It represents weddings and really all things beautiful. Now, with this card, it's about the five senses, right? And the moon is in Scorpio today. So, yeah, there's just a lot there that's going on with that emotion. It feels like depth of feeling that's here. Okay, with this card today. So, you know, I'd be curious to see how your day turns out with this card. But I like to remind people that, to me, this is very much a card of focus and perception. You know, like how you perceive things, the type of focus that you have. Because any, you know, Ace of Cups card that we look at, where they actually just show you the cup and we see the five streams of water representing the senses, it begets the age-old question: is the cup half full or is the cup half empty? Are you an optimist or a pessimist? And I say it can go either way today. Depends upon how things have been going for you. But honestly, the place where I find most of you right now is a good one. There may be a little bit of apprehension because it's like over this coming week that you're actually seeing things come to fruition. And it has taken time, but you're actually getting there. I just got this picture in my head of an Ace of Cups. It's like a big old bird bath. You just dive in, splash around in all that positivity, right? And my thing is that, you know, there are times when we all feel like somebody knocked that cup over. But do you know what? The cup can always be refilled. You know, don't waste your emotion on things that have spilled, that type of thing. It's almost like a little bit of a Five of Cups vibe that some people get sometimes with this card. But it is meant to be so much more than that. Now, with the moon in Scorpio today, in this Ace of Cups, one of the things I want you to do is pay very close attention to that inner voice. If your intuition comes knocking, it may have a very important message there for you. And I think that you should listen very carefully and heed that message and act accordingly. Definitely things going on in the cosmos. You know, we've still got a few months left to go of 2020, but I assure you that where you wind up is definitely not where you began, all right? Yeah, I know my Patreon people are very aware of that. I want to thank you all very much for being here. I'll see you here again tomorrow, and as always, have a great day.